You're often asked, what is the difference between a bank and a credit union?
The biggest difference is,
when you choose a credit union, you are an owner of our cooperative,
not just a customer.
And we are not for profit.
So we can offer lower rates on loans.
And higher dividends on our savings for our owner members.
Being locally owned and operated means we don't have to ask corporate for loan approvals.
All of our decisions are made locally by people who have taken the time to get to know you.
Forest Area Credit Union, spruce up your life.